from Dallas, Fort Worth.
Okay, all right, sure.
Well, first of all, thank you so much. It's an honor talking to you.
Well, thank
and
you.
I wasn't, I didn't know that the very first chancellor is an Indian American and the longest serving chancellor for the Houston University. Thank you so much. It was lovely talking to you.
Well, thank you.
And your thoughts on today's function and I want to congratulate you on our excellent Q&A with ambassadors, your feelings.
Well, thank you very much. You know, Dallas is such a wonderful community. And it was great crowd here, wonderful, wonderful people. Mm-hmm. It's very inspiring to see so many successful Indian Americans. I definitely feel very charged up and I'm very humbled to be here.
Well, we all are inspired of your presence here. It's absolutely brilliant. And your thoughts on today's evening, you know, how did it go? And you know, what do you expect from such gatherings of Indo-American community?
So it's always nice once a year to pull together and recognize the best talent. And so award ceremony, award banquet is a fantastic idea. But even more than that is just the establishing link, establishing network, and being inspired by one another. So it's beautifully done. And I know there is one every year I attend in Houston as well, but it's always a special to come to Dallas.
Oh, that's very nice. It's an honor for all of us. I want to, share a little bit thing. When you said that you come from UP, you come from Hindi medium. I come from MP and I come from Hindi medium school.
Oh, really?
And here
I'm in MP because my in-laws are in MP. So
I was born in Ratlam and I was raised in Chhattisgarh.
Oh, okay. My in-laws are in Gwalior.
Oh, wow. So it's such a, it just felt very happy. I felt very good and I felt really proud. And I would like to, you know, ask you to give a message to our ladies here, especially Indian ladies coming here. Sometimes they find it very difficult to adjust. They're still looking. So coming from your mouth, I think it'll be a perfect message for all of them.
Yeah, well, I'll just give the same message I give to my daughters. And that is, more or less in Maya Angelou's words, that life, you have no control what life gives to you. You have no control on what people give to you, but you definitely have control on how you take it. That means never ever feel victimized. Get up and try again, because you are the source of energy, you are the source of power, and you can do anything you want.
Excellent. Thank you so much for your lovely words and your time. Thank you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Once again.